holy. Crap, that music is loud. I didn't realize how loud it was. I'm gonna figure out how to turn that down. Because that's loud. What happened? That's not good. There we go. Oh boy. Of course it didn't pick the correct server. It never picks the correct server. I think because I think it auto picks one of the new servers to get people to create characters there. That's what I think. Fat cat playing a mystic. Can you find the audio options while I'm loading? I'm setting up this stream. Yeah, I'm 38. I'm not 39 yet. Almost. There it is. Let's turn that down. I just want to pop my chat out so I can pay attention to who's talking. There we go. Oh, there you are. There's Theo. Theo and Fat Guy. Flop. So we just got to this area. This is, Val something. There we go. Val Aurium. That's a lot of freaking question marks and explanation points. Your undead chocobo? There it is. We already picked up a bunch of missions here, didn't we? There's the one question mark from the Federation over this way. And then I guess the asterisk is just going to be a zone progression to the south. Yeah, because I'm streaming. I think if you hit the large pad and then hit left, you can come over to my name, open the sub menu. Now there's no mute there. No, Block is PlayStation Network Block.
Can I help?
Is there a delay? Is it annoying? Because I'll kill the stream and delete the video from the archive if it bothers you. You just want to stream this game.
How can I help? I'm here to help.
He just wanted us to. Who the hell? Dude. Thanks. He jumped me. See, now I'm concerned because there's. No, it's. Oh, those are a different. Okay, I know. I know what it is. I'm no longer concerned. No. But you were right. It's more of a desert. Well, it's a desert and a canyon. By our powers combined. What's that for? The wrong way. That's where I'm going. I'm going the wrong way. Are these scorpions mobs? They sure are. They're tiny. I wonder if your production points are capped. Probably. You never do any. Yeah, you're right. You do stuff.
Ready to help.
He just wants us to kill stuff.
Always willing to lend my expertise. You must need help.
Time is precious. Yeah. Style meets style. Such refinement.
More kill stuff. It's all kill stuff. Starting with this lucky guy. Last one I'm getting. Let me see if I can fight a big group. The biggest I can find is the one. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Welcome to the Sword Rising channel. We're playing Terra today. Thea and I. Getting rid of those nasty quest markers all over the map. We've got, she's on a sorcerer, I'm on Mystic. We're both almost 40. It really didn't take long. This game leveled really fast. Poor bastard. Come and get me, everyone. We have a nasty little meteor for you. Get him, man. Oh my goodness. I could imagine doing this on Archer. I don't know if they have any AoE. They might, for all I know. Maybe one or two. Maybe worth checking out somewhere. My Thrall's still going nuts over here. Is that all of them? No, still need one more. Huckleberry. That's all of them. I got one more marker though. Up the hill. Go, little triple bear. I don't see it. We gotta find desert Arakan workers, and I think this marker's a bug. see on the mini map, there's another marker far to the north. I think that the other mobs, like these, are the where the hyenas spawn. So it's showing us that they spawn in two different places. Which, the fuck, man? You made me run all the way the hell up here just to come all the way back and turn these in. Nah, yeah, I got a really bad feeling about this, but okay, let's go. Oh yeah, there is. There's a road. Just gotta find it. Yeah. Road's drawn. Just gotta find it. On the other side of the oasis, it looks like. But what I'm afraid of is, going and killing these guys and then coming back to turn it all in, and it turns out that the killing these guys turns it in a different place. So we could have turned in and then gone and killed them. But whatever. More canyon for us. Yeah, they make us go back and forth a lot. Whoa, what the hell was that? Do you feel that lag? Out of nowhere. Are these increasing your gathering? No. It says, did it go up? Are you sure? Gather that one there. Let's see if it goes up. Did it go up? What did it go up to? See, I don't think it's going up. I think you're reading it wrong. Here, gather this one over here. Gather it. Yeah, they don't. You're capped. Like your skill is too high for them to give you any skill. Yo. The hammer dude. That's all of them. Yeah, it's like a mini zone line right here. You get like a little lag every time you cross through here. Val Aram into the Blasted Valley. Although the map doesn't change, apparently that's how they do zones in this game. It's not bad, I mean it's not a black screen, so that's good. Sure did. Watch them go the wrong way. I didn't notice you were going the wrong way until you said something. Yeah, you see how you hit that little lag spike right there? Allie Rose!
How are you guys?
Welcome to the stream. We're great, how are you?
How can I help?
You can help by giving me money. And EXP.
You suck in level 7.
Time is precious.
I'm sorry, Mike.
Always willing to lend my expertise.
I'll give you a hint, man. Attention. Whatever character you plan on leveling quickly to get to endgame, to learn what endgame is, don't read the story, don't do any of the cutscenes, don't watch any of this crap. Just get through it. And then when you make a second character to level a second job, then, you know, take your time with that one. And enjoy the story and watch stuff and read and all that. You turn in?
Just kidding. I like your red horse.
Yeah, this is my undead chocobo. When we left Final Fantasy, we took our chocobos with us, fucking slaughtered them, and used necromancy to turn them into these. This is Alejandro, that's Gobo. Oh, I remember their names. Shit. I don't think I'm working on lead metal. Inadequate to increase your gathering skill as well.
I am doing great. Missed you too.
Hey, we miss you all the time. Every once in a while, I'm like, hey, I wonder how Allie's doing. Told you I named my artificial intelligence on my ship an Elite Dangerous after you, right, Allie? Although, well, some of my ships now have a male voice. Because, you know, space is very empty and lonely, so I talk to my computer.
Yes, mild.
Look at that sun, man. It's like artificial. I can't really see it through the circle of big boy. What is this? Relic fragment. That's gotta be related to a quest. Yeah, it looks like every time you change areas within a region, you get a little lag spike instead of a zone line, which I don't mind that.
Meow. Meow. I make machine say meow.
Yes, you did. The machine says meow very well. This guard looks like she's getting her ass kicked over here. Oh, that's not a guard, that's a player. Man, you slow. We probably need to kill those for a quest, too. Do we need to go in here? Further south. Oh, they knocked me off. They swung on my thrall and hit me as I was passing.
Thanks for laugh, bro. LOL, talk to you later.
Alright, Mark, see ya.
If it's important.
This one's a gatherer.
Mischief can bring us together.
Got one kill quest and one gather quest. Gathering is the relic pieces. I don't think the pickaxes are going to be able to gather them in one piece, right? Breaking them up. Oh, these guys are going to kill. Get to it, thralls. So it's thralls. You guys did die? It's tougher than you look. Oh. You ever notice the NPCs in this game die dramatically? Yeah, I hit a scorpion by accident. Oops, sorry, little guy. Found another relic thing. Later, we're done. Oh, we're not done with the kills? I saw some kind of quest. Oh, this is one of those quests where there's like 10 of one mob, 10 of another mob, and blah blah blah. Okay. You start seeing that often now.
Apparently, the youth have time to waste. Yeah. Many seek my wisdom.
You need help, or you're offering help. I can help with many things. Greetings and meetings.
Greetings and meetings? That's more kill quests. Come and get me. Big pull incoming. Oh, you're already killing him. Well, damn. They died fast. I'm hoping endgame in this game is a little bit harder than leveling. Because, it's pretty easy, man. This is no Sephiroth. My thrall's still getting his kills. Where's the other? There he is.
For work. It was great to see you guys streaming. Hope you do more in future.
Cool. Have fun at work, Allie. I know that's hard, but try. Going. No, I hit that mob with my AoE, I thought, and he went, ran away. Oh, it's in front of the cluster. Fossilized bones. I know there was, yeah, there's two over here. Right by the entrance of that big temple that you're heading towards. Go ahead. Hiding in the bush. That was Archaeology 102. I wonder if there's a 103. Or are we just gonna go into the 200s now? Find up for archaeology classes at college.
Mischief can bring us together. I can help with many things.
Well, damn it.
Apparently, the youth have time to waste. Who would learn from my example?
We've got another one.
Unity means survival, friend.
This guy. Yeah, escort him. Is that scorpion really gonna aggro him? What do you mean, how about this way? You don't know where you're going? Oh, great. It's one of these. Save you from what? You wanted to come. Now you're screaming, please save me? That DOT isn't very powerful. It'll get stronger later. Little scorpions. Are these little scorpions? They look like it. No, they're just background decorations. Even though it feels like a target hit, I can't kill it. Maybe that's what that girl was doing when we got here, who was standing here. We probably just couldn't see the NPC. You made it.
Surrender your mind to magic's power.
Yeah, poof. Wish he could have done that to get here. Give me the reward on it. Thrall's out here farming for us. Mystic's incredible, man. Fucking OP. For this little shit.
Time is precious.
It's always the same dude.
Who would learn from my example?
Moving on then. So I'm assuming that's some kind of a cave or maybe a valley within the canyons. Looks like this is the way to go. But I could be wrong. The Baron's Outpost. Look at this thing. I know. I just wanted to look at them. Freaky looking. Oh, you made a friend. He's following you. Ah, I see. Yeah, it is in the middle of the canyons. Move, Bob.
None equal my discretion. Speak plainly. A mutual exchange.
He wants some gathering, and then he's got a hunt quest.
These ears await your words. We honor each other.
So, kill, kill, gather. These things we could do. We excel at them. That's some big ass critters. And they are on the list. We finished? No. What's left? Oh. Oh, we got all these guys. Who? Put your weapon away, dude. Guys? Get him! Attack him. Okay. I think that's it, right? You still got one on you? We should be able to turn in. Oh, you stopped to get loot. I thought you got off to fight another one.
quiet meeting. Excellent. Speak plainly.
This camp's already dead?
An auspicious visit.
Yeah. That's done. That didn't take long. I guess it seemed like a big deal to the devs because, you know, they gotta fight these big ass monsters. That'll take them a while. Cactuses look cool. Ah, took a little pause. Quah, quah, quah. You know where you're going? Okay, I'm following you.
How can I help?
Oh, he's got three quests.
Good to see you. Greetings, soldier.
Kill basilisks.
Just checking in?
I think that's a gathering set.
Looking for me?
For the Federation.
For the Federation. What do you got? That's okay. Sits here. People... Okay. Maybe they don't realize they have to be picking this crap up. That's it? I guess we just had to run over here and see what was going on. And that completed that one. What happened? You got something on you? Doesn't seem like it. Do. Just grab four of them. Here, come with me. Yeah. Stop right here. I'm gonna pull four of them right now. It? Yeah? That's that one of a time shit. You and me pulled whole dungeons. I don't He's on one of the time crap. Especially when I can see him all plain as day. We gotta gather these plants, I think, right? Silver plants, or are they... Oh no, this is actually gathering for crafting. I need to. Whoa. Oh, I get big drop stuff. So it's a random chance to get the drop. I got like 5 over here. I've just been gathering. It's not basilisk eggs, but the fact that these basilisk eggs are here mean that we're probably going to be here for a while. With quests. Should we get it? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, I see. The red ones are actually really... They all looked kind of red, but there's actually a very specific red one. Yeah, it looks like these red ones are actually a little different than the ones that we were about to pull in earlier. So that one's done. Let's see that. It's an NM. It's gonna be blood job. I'm sure it'll be cake. Some of these mobs could have used being a little bit tougher. Desert Reaper. Where is this blood jaw? Someone come through here and kill him when I wasn't looking? Here it is. I thought, oh, this guy was gonna last a little bit longer. When you showed up and dropped a meteor on his head. Wow, he's a tough guy. What's over here, an NPC? There's a question mark over here for something. Dead guy? I see no dead people. Oh, he's over there. I got trucked.
Good to see you. How can I help? Greetings, soldier.
EXP, EXP, EXP. That's how you can help.
You need my help? You need my help? You need my help? Farewell, hero.
Who wants us to gather eggs? Gear's kind of whatever. The boots we got from that quest are actually better than the ones we got from the dungeon. Raises max hit points by 400. What kind of crap is that? Garbage. Oh, was that a quest item? Yeah, you can't. The game won't let you. But I was wondering if I had a quest item, because that meant that I needed to pay attention to it. Right? I'm doing quests. Look at how they just leave the loot. Quest. That's very odd. No. I didn't know there wasn't up to go. That just... Oh. Now you've piqued my interest. I got it from one of the dudes that I turned into. He gave me a second quest. Maybe it's because I'm level 39 and you're level 38? Yeah, go kill some shit. I'm not. I'm just looking around. What's the point of coming up here? Seems like it could be a lot easier just to walk around if you want to get down there. And they're not gathering points. What the hell, dude? Oh! Level up! Congratulations! I knew you weren't that far off. Did it pop? What the hell? Hey, I'm gonna say open up your quest log. And it should be in zone quests. Got nothing in zone quests. I'm looking at it. Collect basilisk eggs. Did you pick up all the basilisk eggs? Oh. Thanks, Thea. I didn't know I was missing one. I'll be back. Well, we should never do that. It's always me. Something against you, it's always me. Yeah, earlier you said this thing about getting eggs. I'm like, what the hell is she talking about? No, I was just killing mobs because it was fun. Like, what eggs? I saw the eggs, but I figured it was a future quest. Yeah, the dude even gave me the onward quest to move to the next camp, even though I hadn't done the egg quest. That's why I figured I didn't miss anything. Now I know better than to figure something like that. My bad.
You need my help?
Not sure where they sent us next. No, the red markers are something different. The red markers are the story quests. These are zone quests. I think we have to go to Shibuka. Let me look at it. Usually the game doesn't do this. Might be right. That might be the end of Basilisk Crag. Oh, you're not going to be happy. It's another maze. Sorry. It's like that stupid school. Yep, that's where we got to go next. So we're going to go to Shibuka first. Alright, so let's get to Shibuka and then you can take your break. Because this was the end of the path. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're riding up to Shibuka and then the short stream tonight. Straw scarabs! I did it! Yes. I don't know what to do. Apparently that was a high quality gathering tick, but I don't know the value related to it. Like, I don't know if I should celebrate. Like, it's not normally what you would get from that gathering point, so it's like, oh, I HQ'd. Great. Crafting isn't difficult in this game. I'm already up to 250 armor. Huh? That's the way we're going. We're inside the middle of the canyon, so we have to get out of the, we have to follow this road to get out of the canyon. Going back up to the the desert town that we landed at. To tell the guy there, yeah, the southeast part of the canyon is all set. Took care of that problem. Even though it doesn't look all set, but hey, games, right? Swear we killed a bunch of them. It's gonna be a new dungeon in this zone too. The first dungeon we did with randoms in like a match finder type of a deal.
But the second game worth it?
Worth what? I mean, your time? Because it doesn't cost anything. Sure, I mean, if you like a good MMO, and if you've never played a Korean MMO, then you should do it for that. Just so you can get a feeling of how they do it over there. Because live-action MMOs are a little different, you know? No spamming targets, no locking on targets. I don't know if this game's endgame is going to be worth it. If you're looking for something easy, laid back, whatever, just like mindlessly grind away at something, yeah, it's worth it. It's easy, you don't have to really think. Anyone with any kind of previous MMO experience will not find this game to be any kind of a sweat. And it's free. Can't beat the price. We brought our chocobos with us. Sadly, we had to kill them to bring them with us. Use necromancy to bring the back to life. I see the town. Hooray. Oh, shit. Where'd you go? I thought you were right behind me. Oh, man. You were looking at your phone, weren't you? See, this is why you can't text and drive. Yeah, but there's many roads. How did you end up all the way up there? Whatever.
Yeah, I just stopped playing Final Fantasy 1-4 recently and I thought about playing this.
Yeah, you'll get there. You took the long way, but you'll get there. No, it's not that. You're gonna get there before me because I was a nice guy and turned around to try to help you and then I realized, oh shit. She tricked me. She tricked me to get there first. She tricked me! Obviously the game is modern visually, so that's good. 14, really, it's going to take a lot for something really to hold a candle up to 14, in our opinion. Because we highly regard the work that was done in that game, Thea and I. As far as development goes, I've never played a better MMO than 14. But it's got its own little cute appeal. It's not 14. Yeah, don't come here thinking it's going to be like 14. But it's something to do, and it's kind of fun. That's it. We just had to turn into her. I think she tells us where to go next. See, that's the thing. Yeah, but I think this... Yeah, it's the abandoned boxes. Okay. You got it. And if you jump on it now, you won't be behind the crowd, you know? Because it just came out on Tuesday. Yeah, there's a door here. Well, kind of the right way. It's the wrong exit, but it's still lit outside, right? It's still got outside. There's a bunch of other exits that would have been easier. Shut up. Ah! Balloons! I want balloons. But this person's got balloons. Look at how cute this rabbit is. Huh? Yeah, he's adorable. He doesn't talk though. I think he might be like an event NPC. He looks happy, yeah. Talk to the box. I am talking to the box. Oh, follow the footprints, it says. Where's the footprints? I don't see any footprints, game. Ask Demelcia about Patrick. I think it's a trap. Found it? You found, I don't see any footprints. I'm following. Oh, it leads us into the mines. Okay, so that was the NPC to tell us which direction to go in the zone next. Okay. Yeah, so far, but I mean, remember, this is another maze level.
Yeah.
Check it out, it looks haunted. You know what it is? It looks like this is an excavation hole. And look what they found. Oh boy. That might cause some problems. Some haunted alien ship. Well, yeah. We're the ones that have got to go figure all this crap out. That's how it works, man. People cause problems and then they call on the player to fix it. That was every primal fight.
Ready to battle alongside us?
Can I help you? An honor to see you.
Sure it is. It's an honor to see us, she says. Right? You ready to go eat? Are we done? Because this is a whole... This is like that witch's school. It's a giant maze of pathways and different levels and stuff. Because... Yeah, see, look. See? And it keeps going. Yeah, it's three levels, but it's a lot of hallways. So, you know, it's going to send us first to these guys.
Yeah.
Right? We talk to him, and then he's going to da-da-da, and then we got to come back and talk to them again. And then they're going to send us up here, and talk to them, and then send us over here, and talk to them again. And then they send us down to talk to these guys. So then, oh, God. It's going to be a nightmare. I don't think we get rested bonus here now. But I also think, hold on. Yeah, we're gonna have to take the Pegasus to get back. Although I think we can just ride back to the town we just came from and log there. Instead of riding the Pegasus. Yeah, because we logged out there last time, and we got our rested bonus. So I think. I don't know how to tell. Don't know what to say. Well, if it's on this screen... No, it's not on this screen. Yeah? Yeah, I'm thinking that there was sort of a shaded marker on the EXP bar most times that we play, but I don't think it was there today. So I'm going to say no. I'm going to say better safe than sorry. That's what I'm going to say. Yeah, I'm going to say let's go back to the league here. I don't know. Sure. That's what the Pegasus is for. Made it. Your character looks sleepy. There are so many Elans in this game. Look at them all. It's like a memorphic of Elans. Memorphic. Well, that was fun. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Might stream this game again. Until then, see you again.